Hello everybody, and welcome back to the War on Thunder! This one, with me, I'm gonna be flying a Russian biplane in an air simulator battle if we can. I figure they're gonna take away the US planes, fine. I'll be Russian. I do want to try this out. I think air sim battles with these little derpy low-tier planes will be fun. Hopefully we'll actually be able to get a game. It looks like there's a lot of people queuing up for it, so at least at the tier 1, although nobody's queuing up for the later tier stuff. It may not be able to find something for me because this thing's got a 1.0 battle rating and it is the freest airplane you will ever see. It is so free, it's absolutely free. but I do like the derpy little early planes. Should be hopefully entertaining. I did manage to put some... I don't have a lot of like Russian stuff. That says for Stalin. And then this says Panchito the Fighting Cock in English Russian. And that says one half. I don't know why all tanks, all Russian tanks are one half. I know that's like 1st Armored Division, 2nd or some shit like that. Hey! Biplane Simulator, let's go! German forces have approached the Terek riverbank. The final blow at the Soviet Army's position. Well, they didn't account for me! Yeah, 20 minutes ought to be fine. Ought to be fine. Maybe not. Maybe we'll take 30. Yeah, we'll go with 30. 20 minutes probably would have been fine. I have no idea what we're going to be up against. My Russian plane knowledge and German plane knowledge at this tier is very, very low. I know that the Buffalo kicks a lot of things' asses. Holy shit. Holy shit. Does this have... It does have... Gunsight view. Alright, well, let's go. Forgot to turn my engine on. Don't have any flaps. No big deal. That guy's got a friggin' lag 3. I think that's a tier 1 lag, but... Oh! Oh god. That was scary. Whoa! Hey, settle down. So you'll see this ring of white around the cockpit here. This is the less amazing mouse aim for simulator mode. Let's see here. Oh, right. No flaps, no gear. So if I zoom in on that, it'll just take me into that view, and I can just switch in between the gunsight view and not the gunsight view. But in the meantime, we're a happy little biplane. Whee! I can do loops and stuff, because I'm a biplane! However, with this plane, I should cut my engine out, or my... I believe if I dive or nose over, I'll lose fuel flow to my engine, which is not the best thing ever. So yeah, visibility is going to be an issue. I believe you lose visibility on friendly planes at a certain range as well, so... Is it just me and this one other guy? No, it's not very many people, though. We've got I-15R, one BB-1, I don't know what any of these planes are. A couple of I-15s somewhere. Where'd my lag friend go? Lag bro! Oh boy. Something exploded out there. I don't know what's going on. Let's try to get a little altitude. Although this thing should be able to turn like a hog. I don't know what kind of guns it has or what. I'm trying to turn on wartime emergency power, but apparently any throttle at all is a wartime emergency power on this thing. 1% is an emergency. If I know my Russians, though, it should have a really powerful gun. I just don't want to get hit. So, there's our lag, buddy. That sucks. He's way up there. And we won't be able to see any enemy tags for any enemy planes. We're going to have to play spot the dot. It's probably going to be terrible. It'll be much easier from above. You'll notice my visibility from this angle straight ahead is pretty crap, but looking down, not bad. Not bad at all. So I think those little red squares are where enemies have been spotted by spotters or something like that. It's sort of like hot zones. I'm not 100% sure how that works, though. The maps in simulator mode. I guess we could just look at this view. Oh, interesting. That's funny. If you look away from it with the camera... Yeah, if I, like, zoom in over here and then It'll suck me in, and then I can look away. That's pretty cool. I like it. I hope we don't just get instantly killed. That would be anticlimactic. Oh, I spotted a dot. I see you, little dot. I'm gonna assume that's an enemy dot. I'm gonna go punch it or something. Oh, I lost him. He's right ahead of me. There he is. I want him to be slightly on my right so I can actually see his little dot. Uh-oh. Where'd he go? There he is. Alright, whoa! He's somewhere up ahead of me, I think. We're kind of going real fast. I lost him. Shit. We win! Try not to have any smudges. Oh god, there's the engine cutting out when I nose down. Try not to have any smudges on your monitor when playing air simulator battles. It's real bad for you. Because all of the things that look like dots are not dots. Something's down there strafing something. I don't know where that guy went. Oh shit. Look at that turn rating, though. Come on, man. Is that a bad guy or is that a good guy? I don't know. His wing fell off. Oh, that was a good guy. So that means this is a bad guy. I'm on him. I think German reserve planes are like 109s and shit, though. So he might actually be dead. He might have clipped that dude. I lost him. Yeah, rammed him. Okay. Well then. Oh, dots. Dots spotted at dot o'clock. There were two of them. There's an... Oh. What are you... That's a German! That is a German airplane! I'm going to fight him! Maybe? Where the hell did he go? There he is. He might not know I'm on him. Oh, God. Alright, there we go. Yep. I hit enemy target! Oh, Jesus. Whoa! This is nuts. Where'd he go? Alright, he's over there. Cool? Not cool. Alright, cool again. No, oh, I shot too high. Okay, I can sort of see him. Wow, we're turning. We are fucking turning, bro. Me and this German are turning. Oh, I so got him beat. I hit him again. I hit him, but I had to lose my turn abilities while I did it. Okay, he's doing some funky shit. Like that's gonna help? It will not help you. I am Russian! Strunk! Russia strunk! Where'd he go? There he is. Yay! Oh, he knows. He knows about my engine turning off! Holy fucking shit! Dude, weak. We are dogfighting now! That is not the same guy? No, it is the same guy. Damn it. I'm so confused. What is happening? Cool. Uh-oh. Am I winning? I can't tell. Oh my god. Oh, I got a friendly in the area. I missed. Shit. Scheiße! Russian Scheiße! Holy crap. Alright. I think someone might be shooting at me. I can't tell. Whoa, bros. Alright, new target acquired. I guess that guy I was fighting, his wing fell off when he rammed somebody. Okay. Did not hit. He's not... Oh my god, I'm sorry if you get motion sick easily. I'm getting a little sick right now. This is turny as fuck. Hopefully nobody's on me, because I'm going straight for a minute. I'm gonna help this guy fight. Here we go. Whoa! Okay. Uh-oh. That's a friendly next to me. I don't want to ram him. He knows the secrets. I didn't hit him. Oh, I did hit him. I'm the best. I'm Russian fighter. Is this the same fucking dude? It is. He's hammerheading. Does this thing have a rudder? I don't know. Oh, I got him. Where him go? Uh-oh. I'm being shot by enemy men. Oh, I'm lighting him up, though. Yeah. That's what I thought. Shoot the men. Oh my god, it's so wobbly. What is happening? I don't know. I do not know. Oh, fuck that. Fuck that. Uh-oh. That's bad news, bears. Yes, he wants to turn. Oh, something happened. Something real bad happened. Mommy, hold me. Okay, well, that was fun, right? Some of these are not. We had a little bit of a biplane battle. I don't know who shot me down, but he was a complete hacker, pay to win. Look at all these people with their monoplanes, being all maneuverable and air speedy and shit. Yeah, I don't know if I'm going to do that again, because I feel a little vomitous right now, to be perfectly honest. I think we may try to fly something a little bit less biplane-y, because, whoa, that was nuts. There are some other planes here we could do. We could do, there's an I-15 monoplane, I think we saw one of them. No, there's an I-16, I don't have that. Alright, yeah, these are all biplanes except for... All the ones we have here are biplanes, and I'm pretty sure it's the same way with the Brits. And I don't know about the Japanese Tier 1 planes. No, that's interesting. It is. Wow. Okay. now what do I do? I know the Germans are. Bunch of biplane having dudes. See, I don't have anything unlocked. Thanks, dude. Other than biplanes, apparently, for the simulators we can play. Okay, I guess we'll play as the Germans this time. This is gonna make me throw up again. I didn't actually throw up. If I did, you would have definitely heard it. And the only place I have to throw up is my coffee cup. And I don't want to do that because I'm drinking it. But you can see how, maybe not... maybe having a, maybe plugging my track IR in for biplane battles would be very useful. It's really difficult. You know what? It's so difficult. I'm gonna play realistic for this. Screw it. What? I don't have a tank? Oh, that's... Yeah... I don't think I can handle the camera controls for simulator battles. Although this one's probably got better cockpit visibility than that little Russian guy. I liked it. But it is a good idea to spread our love around and play some other things. Full tank, you nuts? Looks like this battle is already in progress. Let's go fight. I couldn't spawn anywhere other than the airfield. Okay, no flaps, no gear controls. Good. Alright. I'm in a biplane, so I can climb straight up, like a beast. Whee! You want to get scared when your plane starts going around 0 kilometers per hour. Anything above that is... Oh, it has a WEP? Come on, Germans. Why are you so OP? Why are you so OP? Apparently we took the initiative. There's people flying 109s in here. I just hope I can see someone and fight them. What is the camera control in this like? It's got a rear view mirror. Germans, why are you so OP? I can see you, pixels. These guys have Havocs, apparently. That's not good. There's no way I'm taking out a Havoc in a biplane. Alright, so let's see here. We've got the Kraftsoff Druckmesser. And don't forget to Nebenbehalter your inhalt for 30 minutes flug, otherwise balls 1700 Umander, Brandahanzu. Gotcha. We'll hit that if we need to. Zehin, a Netz Athshafter, and that's our craft stop hand pumpy. So if our engine turns off, we can just, you know, sort of, we'll go like this with it, and it'll spin it around. We are going right in between left and right on the Dret Hankt meter, and we are going almost 1 kilometer hohe. I give up. Buttons, gauges, stuff like that. Cool, man. I like this compass up here, though. That's nice. I can know which direction I'm dying in. That is a bomby guy? Oh, boy. Oh, boy, he wants to fight me! Fight me, bro. I'm a goddamn biplane. What are you gonna do? I surrender. Ha! I'm invincible. And now I can turn around. Because I'm a biplane! Oh, God. I'm gonna puke. I'm coming for you, Havoc. Very slowly coming towards you. He didn't do any significant damage to me. I guess that's good. Oh no! Our beautiful German tanks! Vaterland Vi. Oh, he's got a ground ammo. He didn't actually bomb those, he strafed them. Yeah, I'm never catching that dude. That guy's got a peanut butter and yellow sandwich. Oh, here we go. He wants to fight me. Yeah. Dog fight me, bro. Dog fight me. I smoked him up! What's up, dude? Meow. Pew, pew, pew. Oh, yeah. Oh, sniping him. Sniping him. Alright. Well, I'm out of ammo and my gun is yam. I made gun yam, everyone. Let's go home. I helped. Sweet, dude. This thing flies like a monstrous piece of work, though. Let's do some maneuvers. Woo! Oh, he wants to come back. Apparently, we're critically awesome right now. Engine, what are you doing? It's just a little overheated. Oh, boy. Do not recommend you do this at home. Oh, all my guns are out. Well, that's no fun. I'm fine. It's fine. It's only a scratch. I think we might have an airfield. I don't actually know if we have an airfield. Let's go find out. This thing can land pretty much anywhere, though, so. I might get dive-bombed by a Catalina. That would be the shits. Face tanking a Havoc in a German biplane. Do not recommend, but I am alive. Hey, there's an airfield there. Alright, let's. Oh, I'm slightly gonna lose my engine in a minute. Is he gonna strafe me on the airfield? You little shit. I jammed up all my guns. I know what I'll do. I'll go hide in the trees. I'm in a biplane, so I can land however I feel like it. It's basically a helicopter at this point. A VTOL biplane. Come in low and fast, and then we're gonna tuck in to some buildings where it'll be difficult for him to strafe us to death, I hope. He's coming in on this other guy. He's gonna get strafing runs on both of us. And my plane is slightly damaged. Alright, let's go over here. It's fine. It's just slightly bent. Alright, where'd that dickhead go? It looks like that guy shot him down. Cool, man. They're gonna go chop down a tree and make me a new propeller real quick. Whoa! I like your style, buddy. Points for style. But he might not be able to get repaired because of that. There's like a certain limit to how much damage your plane can take before it'll get repaired and rearmed. I suppose that A20G Havoc could still be out there somewhere, wreaking A20 Havoc. Alright. Let's go. Meow. Super boost activated. Oh my god, look at that. Let's just go straight up. Alright, we're good. I was just joking. Give him some of the old wingtip smoke. Let him know that we sympathize with his plight. Oh, he did get repaired. Awesome. Alright, let's go dogfight some guys. That's a nice looking CR-42N you got there, buddy. Maybe there'll be something squishy we could shoot at. Armored cars? Oh, baby. Maybe that's what that other guy was shooting at, and I'm wrong about tanks and stuff. Look at all those armored cars out there for us. I guess we've got all the capture points. I just don't know what they've got left for aircraft. Not very many. We've lost quite a few as well. What kind of weird swastika is that? Did they have to do that so that they could sell this in Germany? It's just an X. X marks the spot, boys! Maybe I'm just an idiot and there's like a historical tag for that. I don't know. This aircraft like predates the Nazi party anyway. I'm pretty sure. Oh no, Zone C, that's over there. This isn't like arcade mode where you capture stuff. It's because those vehicles are getting to it, I think. Yeah, it's not like somebody landed on the airfield. In arcade, you have to like land on airfields or like touch them with your wheels and you can capture them. Yeah, that's not good. I'm gonna go after these cars and do some propeller-based strafing runs. Some double wing action. Or as the characters in Star Fox would call it, double wing damage. From Star Fox Not 64, you little children. Yeah. There was a Star Fox before Star Fox 64, and they all said double wing damage. They didn't say anything, they just went blah 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 blah, and it didn't make any sense. But one of them sounded like it was saying double wing damage, so I'm gonna assume that's what he was saying. I don't like this tree stuff we got going on here. Oh, baby. Pew 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 pew! Excuse me, die. Got one! They're shooting back, though. That's, like, totally not fair. What are those? AA trucks. I should probably go after those. Uh-oh. What have I done? Alright, maybe I'm being a little ambitious? Maybe not, though. I don't know. This thing's kind of great for shooting at, like, AA trucks. If it weren't for these damn trees... You goddamn kids and your goddamn trees... If it weren't for these trees, I'd be tearing these guys apart, truck by truck. Nerf trees, Rito, please. Alright, we'll go for one sort of mid-column here. Yeah. Oh, trees. Alright. Trees, please. If we kill these, we should be able to recapture this airfield. I need to cut my weapon off. It's not really doing me much anyway. I'm dogfighting some trucks. I really enjoy this, though. This is one of my favorite, oh crap, parts about Zivosanda. He's fighting the units on the ground with mine aircraft. Yeah, I like to shoot them with mine guns, because then they go boom. Yeah. Pew pew. Hey, dudes. I could just shoot them with a pistol. He spend some AP on shooting them with mine Kampf Pistolwagen. Yeah. Bam! Yeah, they're sort of winning, and I think we're gonna lose, but at least I'm gonna lose with style and panache. If I flew out longer, I might be able to pull off some, like, more controlled strafing runs, wherein I killed more than one vehicle at a time. But who are we kidding? That's boring. This ain't simulator, baby. This ain't simulated, baby! This is some realistical type business, and I missed all of them. Alright, I'll do it. Let's touch the ground first, though. Pew! Excuse me while I touch this ground. Yeah, that doesn't have the same gravitas as Jimmy's actual lyrics. Oh. Got some artillery fire coming in. Come on, twofer! Yeah. Twofer, onefer. Hopefully, if I kill these guys, it'll retake C. Uh-oh, there's a peanut butter and yams coming at me. I like Cleopat me. I'm gonna crash. Oh, and I'm out of ammo. I didn't even overheat my guns, I'm just out of ammo. Crap. Peanut butter and yellow. Okay, he's not coming for me. And because we don't have this airfield, I gotta go a million miles away to rearm. That sucks the big one. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try to stop their advance using physical tactics. I'll hold them down. I'm gonna become a vehicle. Alright, you dicks. Oh, I broke off my propeller. Well, I didn't need it anyway for what I'm planning. Maybe I did. They're pretty far away. I suppose they could maybe shoot at me, although they're anti-aircraft, and I'm technically not an aircraft anymore. Now I'm a scooter. Crash landing. Come on, buddy. I'll have you. You what, mate? I'll have your mum. Fight me. Alright, well, that was a little bit of fun. Some sim and some realistic. I hope you enjoyed the variety. I'm gonna go get back on the grind, though, if y'all don't mind. Peace.